Out of the stretch, he comes set high. Darby Myers, a right-handed hitter. First pitch to him is hit the other way down the right field line. It is a fair ball. That will roll towards the corner. Chapman over to dig it out. They're going to wave home the runner from first base, Hinkle. The relay throw to the plate is not in time. Hinkle slides in safe. And it's 5-2 Travelers on an RBI triple by Darby Myers here in the top of the fifth. Perfectly placed ball down the line.